And Owen? I'll check it out. I need to access this. Oh, okay. Something we can use? That's the path to the Shadowlands? Has to be way across. You're right, we can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saul. Wookiee slave caller. Help. Guards. Hey, we ate it for you. You're not alone.
Over here. provided. Large damage initiated.
I need one. Looking. Glad now. Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Saw us waiting up ahead.
Okay, open it. This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Thank you.
got reinforcements. Fall back to the prisons.
Something we can use? Okay, open it. I think it's sealed. Beat one. Not to overcharge this. Need some help here. Need some help here. was? Is for the help.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
The door's jammed! Won't budge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
Mari, lay down covering fire!
Opponent fleeing conflict.
Taking the shot. I got it. Shoot and move. Focus your fire. Can't be that quick.
Gallo was coming to him. Something we can use?
Someone should catch him. Watch out! Get to cover! He's too quick!
Move forward!
You won't stop us!
I won't lose!
We clean him.
Traitor! I'll catch you! So fragile. You'll die like the rest. Blasted traitor. Die, Jedi. Sluggish.
Huh.
Obi-Wan. I need help with this.
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it!
Thank you.
other Jedi. Large damage initiated. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Trivial opposition.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the course! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored, but the Everonition I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you. Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
Then we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal. We'll be in touch.
They'll be okay.
So, what's your count at?
I think 20.
I'm at 14.
You've got to catch up.
Oh, I will. The longer I stay alive, the more imps I get to take out.
Justice for what they did to your home.
Our home. We're all in this together. The same cause. We're family. What happened to yours happened to mine.
Glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tawful, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tawful, that's the way to go. Thanks for your help.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppel tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks. For everything. Think we're doing okay, BD? Good. Over near, BD. Dore?
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still, it's hard being away from her.
This won't be our last victory.
Aesir.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. Okay, so next...
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Well, pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Sit down, kid, it's time to land.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
The homeworld of the Zephyr. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
You really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
You think Greasy is putting bets on if we succeed or not?
Cal, I take responsibility for him. You have nothing to worry about.
If you say so.
When I found Greasy, he was in a lot of debt with the Brood. I paid it off. All of it. At least I thought so.
We all have our problems.
Yes, I suppose we do. Zephyr clues could be anywhere on this planet. There's much to do.
Stormtroopers here, either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done,
MVD?
Great timing. I'm feeling weak, baby. Really great, BD.
General Chiara, our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through, together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Feeling so great, BD. I'm glad you're here, BD.
Help me, BD.
Another stamp.
Forces disclosed. Scattered fairly. Trauma inflicted.
Thank you.
You can handle the Speedy.
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Marcef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
feeling weak, baby.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grace's cooking. House getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Come on, BD.
Inferior Jedi. Critical shot. Still resisting. Unwise. Unproductive, human. Integrity compromised. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Interference detected.
Snow help here? Oh, pretty timey. You want to climb up a zipline? This monitor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now. This thing needs your overcharge. Let's go, BD.
Discontinued.
Target. Just tear
Stand still. Assault him. He's hit. Get him. Someone get a shot. I've got him. You and me now.
Help, please.
Jedi is currently located higher. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Stem.
Hey, BD!
Scanner's failing. Large damage initiated.
Die, Jedi scum. Feeling the pressure.
Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Justice. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. You bleed like all the others. That was nothing.
Help me, BD.
BD, come here.
I will destroy you. You'll be with your master soon. Such poor performance. I'm the superior fighter.
BD, I need help.
Your demise draws nearer. That was nothing. Is that all? I expect. Amateur. I've suffered far worse. Move faster. I'm waiting. This is too easy. You bleed like all the others. You'll die a failure.
Task me one, BD.
You can't run forever. I will destroy you. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You're Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name!
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
Enough. I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
MBD.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. I'm glad you're here, BD. Things are going well, aren't they? Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. Oh no. I don't like it. I sounded, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
I guess it's time to fight!
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
I can't make egress to the target. Ally down. Sit back, I've got this. Move up! Don't let him run! They're taking us all at hit. We need to be wary of this. Just die!
Intruder!
You make that look easy. Okay, BD, what is it? A relic from the ancient Cepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history.
Getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Who's back there?
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive. Die, Jedi scum. You coward. This one's green. I feel your fear.
Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce to help construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.